हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग द एनटीए अभ्यास ऐप मॉक टेस्ट 1। सो कंटिन्यूइंग विद आवर डिस्कशन, वी नाउ सो वी कैन सी द क्वेश्चन ऑन द स्क्रीन। द क्वेश्चन इज इफ जनरल सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन वाई डैश इक्वल टू वाई बाई एक्स प्लस फाइव ऑफ एक्स बाई वाई for some function phi given by y ln mod cx equal to x, then we have been asked to find the value of phi of. So now, as we can see in this question, we are given both the differential equation and the equation. So we can just differentiate the given equation, form the differential equation, then compare to find the expression phi or the function phi. So let's do that. So when we differentiate it using product rule, we are going to get y dash ln mod cx plus y c by cx equal to 1. So here we can cancel out c and c, and after doing that we are going to get it as y dash will be equal to 1 minus y by x divided by ln mod cx. Now, from this original equation, if we simplify, we can say that ln mod cx will be x by y. Now, putting these values over here, we'll get y dash will be equal to 1 minus y by x. Right? So, upon further simplification, we are going to get it as y dash will be equal to x minus y by x square into y. Now we know that this y dash is also equal to y by x plus y of x by y. So after doing cross multiplication, we'll get it as, or we can rather rewrite the entire thing as 1 minus y by x upon x by y minus y by x. This value will be equal to phi of x by y. So effectively, rather than simplifying it like this, we are just leaving the expression as it is, just for the sake of convenience of putting the values. So now we need to find out phi of 2. That means we have to put x by y as 2. So obviously y by x will be 1 by 2. So we'll put the value. So we are going to get as phi 2. This expression will be equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 by 2 minus 1 by 2. Upon further simplification, we'll get it as 1 by minus 1 by 2 is equal to minus 1 by 2. So we can clearly see the correct answer will be option 2.